On this one, we'll use the other method that we had, which is just to connect the x's and the y's. So, to connect the y's, how far is it from negative 2 to negative 2?
Zero.
Zero, that's our numerator. How far is it from negative 1 to negative 4? You would have gone down 3. And what is 0 divided by negative 3?
Zero.
I highly recommend using your calculator for this because it will tell you that the answer is 0. Done.
Boy, what the